Dear UPSC aspirants, because of the government's regulation to lockdown till 31st of March 2020 and imposing of Section 144 by the state government of Tamil Nadu, we will not be able to upload the daily news analysis video. Instead, we will be uploading Target 2020 Prelims series. You all know that UPSC exam is one of the most unpredictable examination, especially the prelims exam. However, Mastering Current Affairs through this initiative of Shankar IAS Academy will help you drive safely through and place you in a comfortable zone to reach your next level, which is UPSC mains examination. This Target 2020 prelim series will consist of at least 500 to 600 current affairs topics. We are planning to give this series by choosing at least 50 topics from each month starting July 2019 till the month of April 2020. Each month's topics will be presented in MCQ format as a single session. So at least 50 topics from each month will be vividly sourced from The Hindu, The Business Standard, Life Mint, from various government sources like PIB, Niti Aayog, government websites, Kurukshetra, Yojana, etc. While presenting these 50 topics, we will be sufficiently discussing the required aspects of each topic so that you as an aspirant will be able to comprehend the topics and get the right perspective to attempt these topics with 100% confidence in your UPSC prelims exam. Apart from the subject knowledge, these sessions will also guide you to how to approach different types of MCQs that appear in UPSC prelims exam. In addition to these current affairs videos, we will also enrich you by supplementing with special MCQ sessions on union budget, economic survey, government schemes, etc. Dear aspirants, you should realize that UPSC prelims is not about how much you have read and imbibed, but it is about efficiently utilizing the acquired monumental knowledge to clear the UPSC prelims exam. The first part of this Target 2020 prelim series will be available by 28th of March 2020. All the remaining sessions will be available by 15th of April 2020, which is well ahead of the scheduled UPSC prelims 2020 exam. Thank you.